A big development tonight in the murder case of 8-year-old Libby Kletsky. One of the defense attorneys for the suspect, Levy Aaron, has quit, saying the crime is too horrific for him to be on the case. Eyewitness News reporter N.J. Burkett spoke with him and has more.
As police prepared to remove more evidence from Levy Aaron's attic apartment, his legal team suffered a body blow today. Defense co-counsel Gerard Maroney abruptly resigned from the case, telling Eyewitness News that he simply could not, in good conscience, continue to represent Aaron. The allegations were too horrific, and it's not something I wanted to be involved in, he told us. I have three boys, he said. One of my sons is seven. I looked at my own children, and there are no words. You see the victim, and you feel so sad. End quote. Maroney admitted there was a time earlier this week when he cried over the death of Libby Kletsky. Last week, Maroney and his co-counsel Pierre Bazile suggested that Aaron was schizophrenic and said they were considering an insanity defense.
We're trying to really get to the bottom of his psychological and his emotional past and also his present as well. And that's the most important thing right now.
This afternoon, Bazile sought to downplay that speculation. Reports in the press that a so-called insanity defense is planned are premature, he said in a statement. Please refrain from publishing this erroneous information. End quote.
He has to pay for him. He has to pay for what he did.
People in the community we spoke with insisted that an insanity defense would be an injustice.
And he looked like a normal man. Sometimes people can be normal, and in their mind, something is crazy with them.
Gerard Maroney insists he is not resigning over any differences in defense strategy, and he says he now intends to reach out to Libby's family to pay his respects. In the Kensington section of Brooklyn, N.J. Burkett, Channel 7, Eyewitness News.